I would never fill a wine glass, however light the wine, more than a third full. Because if you fill it more than a third full, once you're doing the swirling bit, it's going to go dangerously close to the rim of the wine. So you're not being mean if you only pour about a third full into your guests' glasses. You're just being sensible. And with a glass this kind of shape, you're maximizing the surface area if you fill it to the broadest bit of the bowl.